Hello children, myself Mrs. Aarti and I welcome you all to the online class. Children, in our previous session we have completed our two chapters of EVS, that is about me and my body parts. Okay, these two chapters already we have learnt. Children, now in this session we are going to start our revision. Okay, we are going to do some revision part of the two chapters, that is about me and my body parts, two chapters revision here we are doing in this session. Okay children, first bit today we are discussing is about match the following. Children, first we are going to start with match the following. Here two columns will be there children, column A and column B. You should read both and you should match the particular names. Okay, here children, first column is ear, sweet, nose, leg, eyes, feet. And the second column, walk, or run, girl, see, hear, chocolate, smell. Okay, now we should match the particular name. First is what children? Ear. Ear means what? Our ear help us to hear. So ear is ear. First is walk or run. Second is girl. Third is see. Fourth is ear. Okay. So where we should match this ear to hear? Our ear help us to hear. So I will match this ear to hear. Okay. Next you see. Next is sweet. Sweet means what children? We have already learned about sweet. Yes, in tongue we have learned about sweet. There are four kinds of taste: sweet, sour, bitter and sour. Here sweet means what? First is walk, run, girl, see, here already over. Okay. So I will join this sweet to chocolate. Okay. Next, nose. Nose means what children? Our nose help us to smell. See here, where is smell? First is walk, girl, see, here in chocolate already over, left over is here, last is smell. So I will join this nose to smell. Okay. Next, leg. Our leg help us to what children? Our leg help us to walk, run, jump. Okay. Here first is walk, walk and run. So I will join this fourth to here, walk and run. Next, eyes. Our eyes help us to see the world. So here is see. So I will join this with eyes to see. Okay. Next, Vidhi. Vidhi is what children? In about me we have learned, no, Vidhi Sharma is a girl. So I will join this Vidhi to girl. Okay. Vidhi is a girl. So children, ear means ear, hear, sweet, chocolate, nose, smell, leg, walk and run, eyes, see, Vidhi, girl. So children, these are the six match the following. Now let us go to the next bit. Next bit is what children? Fill in the blanks. Next bit is fill in the blanks. Okay, first question, our skin help us to dash. Children, our skin help us to what? Our skin help us to feel. This already we have learned, children. Our skin help us to feel. So I will write here as feel. Children, do you know feel spelling? Yes, tell me. Yes. Yeah, double E. Yeah, double E. So our body is having many parts. So what I should write in this blank? I will write as many. Many spelling children? Yes. Many spelling is YAMY. Our body has many parts. Okay. Next, our last name is called our dash. Children, in about me you have learned to know. Our last name is called our verb. Tell me, our last name is called our surname. Such as Vidhi Sharma. Vidhi is a name. Sharma is a surname. So Sharma is last name, no? So our last name is called our surname. So what I should write here in the blank? I will write as surname. Surname spelling children? Yes, I will write here as surname. Yes, U-R-N-A-M-E. Our last name is called our surname. Yes, you are N-A-M-E, surname. Our last name is called our surname. Next, we have dash toes in each foot. Children, we have how many toes in each foot? We have 5 toes. Okay? We have 5 toes in each foot. So, what I should write here, children? I will write here as 5. How many toes means? We have 5 toes in each foot. Okay, children? Fifth one, you see, our name is our dash. Our name is our what, children? Our name is our identity. This we already learned in the chapter 1 now about me. Our name is our identity. Our last name is our surname. So what we should write here in the blank? Our name is our identity. Identity is fine, children. I will tell you. I-D-E-N-T-I-T-Y. Our name is our identity. Okay? Next, we dash our teeth. Children, what we do to our teeth? We brush our teeth. Yes. So what I should write in this blank? I will write as brush. Brush is spelling, children? Yes. B-R-U-S-H. We dash our teeth. We brush our teeth. B-R-U-S-H. Brush our teeth. Seventh, our tongue helps us to dash. Children, what our tongue will do? Our tongue helps us to taste the food, isn't it? In taste, how many kinds are there, children? There are 4 types of taste. This we have already learned. 4 types, which are those? Sweet, salt, sorite, bitter. So here the question is, our tongue helps us to taste. Okay, so what I should write here in the blank? In the blank I will write as taste. Taste spelling, children? Yes, T-A-S-T-E. Our tongue helps us to taste. D-A-S-T-E, taste. Next, I study in class dash. Children, in about me we have learned, no? I study in class. You all are studying in which class? You all are studying in class 1. You all are studying in class 1. So, I study in class dash means what you will write? I study in class 1. Up first. So, here I will write as I study in class 1. Or either you can write I study in class first. First spelling is F-I-R-S-T. Both you can write, children. I study in class 1. I study in class first. Both meaning is same. So, children, there are how many 8 fill in the blanks? There are 8 fill in the blanks. Our skin helps us to feel. Our body has many parts. Our last name is called our surname. We have 5 toes in each foot. Our name is our identity. We brush our teeth. Our tongue helps us to taste. Next. have discussed about. Match the following and fill in the blanks. So what you should do now, children? You should practice these two bits. Match the following and fill in the blanks in your rough notebook. Okay, children? This completes the today's session. In the next session, I will be coming with the few more topics of our subject EVS. Bye, children. Take care and have a good day.